5 Filmfare Awards, 3 Nandi Awards, been on the Forbes India celebrity list since 2014, maybe born in 1982, but been in our hearts, a list that started in 2003. Ladies and gentlemen, very specially, our very own Bunny, Allu, Mallu, Arjun. Crazy about women, and I can understand that when you see the beautiful Rashmika, but with all this tardy and all of that and seeing men still screaming, can we have a big hand for these fans of Allu Arjun?
Thank you, Kerala. Thank you for all the love. Thank you. Romba 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 nandri. I'd like to sincerely apologize for the delay, because there's a delay in the flight. When we're hopping cities, you know, there's a fog. So I know it's been late and you've been very patiently waiting. Thank you so much for that first. Thank you. Thank you. I'd like to thank the entire media for taking this program into the hearts of Kerala people. Thank you. And when I say Kerala, the first thing that comes into my mind is my Kerala fans. In every place I have fans, but I think when only in Kerala, I think every Kerala is my fan. At least I feel that way. They make me feel that way. Thank you so much for making me feel like that.
You're truly blessed, because Malayalis are the kind absolutely. Of people, if I talk Malayalam, they'll say, Ayye Anjali, Arya Mele, Sheri Aitala. They don't feel happy that you're trying. They want you to be perfect. So if you have made way into their heart, that means you are perfect for them.
Of course.
Malayalis are very critical of the people they love, because they want only the best from the people that they love.
Thanks to Devi, I'm Mr. Perfect.
Yes. And now, Allu, I'd like to ask you, how is it different for you to promote a movie here compared to anywhere else?
Before we get to that question, I'd like to first say, you know, I would like to start from where this journey started and why this journey today is so special. The entire craze in Kerala, the whole thing of watching a Telugu film in Kerala started with my movie Arya. It's the same trio combination of me, Sukumar and Dev Prasad, which opened up the hearts of Kerala to me. And then we did Arya 2, and today it's the third film. Very, very happy. I couldn't even imagine that day when I did Arya that after 20 films, I will be here received with so much love. I didn't even think in my wildest dreams that I would be receiving so much love. Thank you so much. It's a very proud moment for me. And every time when I come to Kerala, trust me, more than how special I am in Kerala, because I'm special in Kerala, the way Telugu people treat me. They're like, sir, you know, so many artists from Telugu film industry, they come up to me, sir, we went to Kerala the other day, they recognized me because of your films. We are so proud that you become so popular in Kerala. So Kerala has brought me a lot of love in Telugu itself. Thank you for that. It's my special USP. Thank you.
And now, while we have the man himself here, I'd like for you to please play the trailer.
Party Ilya Pushpa. Party Irkpa. December 17th. Worldwide. Multiple languages. This is the biggest party anybody can give. Manvar Singh Shekhawat, my dear Fafa. Now that I'm in Kerala, I'd like to publicly thank Fafa for being a big part of Pushpa and giving us a big energy when being a big part of Pushpa and making this movie even more bigger with his presence. He's a wonderful actor, an actor who I have a huge respect for. When we thought of this character, Banwar Singh Shekhawat, somewhere deep inside, I wanted him to play this character. And somewhere I had a feeling that if he listens to the character, maybe he will be interested to play the character. And very fortunately, you know, he likes Sukumar sir a lot. He has huge respects for Sukumar sir, and he heard the film. And he said, I like the role. And that too, we're doing a film with no other, you know, the best possible Telugu actor, because it's Bunny. And publicly, I'd like to thank him. Thank you, Fahad. Thank you so much for being a part of Pushpa. You know, you have given great energy into the film. You're a fantastic actor. And it was my absolute joy to see you perform live. What we did on screen, watch it on December 17th. Tagedele party. There's no bigger party that I can give than this.
Okay.
And talking about my artist, there have been lovely artists in this movie. And especially my Shrivalli. Rashmika. Yeah, this is Rashmika's style. thank you so much, Rashmika. You have been such a lovely actress to work with. I always say, I give a lot of credit to my actors, co-actors, because a lot of performance is only reaction. And reaction comes if you have a counter good actor. 60% of action of acting is, I would consider it as reacting. And reaction comes when you have the best actors. I'm very fortunate. I have great actors like Fafa, great actors like Rashmika, and many more actors in this film. If my performance tomorrow, they say it's good in the film, I give the credit to, of course, my director and all my actors who have been supporting. Thank you so much, wow. Rivali.
Thank you.
And for the wonderful person that you are. You know, I've been promoting the film with you. I've seen you more on a personal side. I wish you all the best. And I'm very sure you will become the heart, not just of the national crush, you'll become the heartthrob of Kerala also soon.
Yeah, that's a totally different country. That's God's own country.
I know, it's a different country, that's why.
So you have to remember that. But you know, you were talking to me about the technical side of this
yes.
movie. So please tell us about your technicians.
The most important technician, who is the reason for this whole thing to happen, the Arya film to happen, everything, is obviously my director Sukumar Garu. Is the most important thing that happened, because you know, I think my life, not just though Arya is my second film, Gangotri is my first film, but I was still a struggling actor at that stage, and my career entirely took off with that film Arya. And not just a film taking off, it took me into the hearts of Kerala people. I came into the hearts of Kerala people with that film. So I'd like to give credit for Sukumar Garu for giving me everything that I have today. And a lot of it goes to him. Thank you, Suku darling. Thank you so much for nene cheppalen ante. Anta, feel my love. Just feel my love. I can't say anything more. And love, tagedele. Your love really is tagedele, because every film is going up and you're taking me up and up and up. And most of my films, all through my career, I've worked with Devishree Prasad, who's not only just my music director, who's also a very, very, very close friend, an amazing musician,
yes.
like somebody who can penetrate into your soul. He took me into the hearts of Kerala with the sound saying, "Feel my love." See, they're still feeling it. That's the power of Devi. And from there, we've done so many songs, especially from the song which was very popular in Kerala, I still remember during Arya 2, is My Love Is Gone. You know, that was one song where many people liked, and there's so many amazing numbers we did together. And today, again, we're doing it for Pushpa. Multiple songs, especially... Thank you so much, each and everybody, and all my technicians, my crew. If I'd forgotten anybody, please forgive me. December 17th, Pushpa party onde. December 17th, Pushpa tagedala.
So we know that.
I'll have to say that again. There's no punch in it.
Okay, make some noise, everybody.
Pushpa tagedala.
So we all know officially Pushpa is releasing in 270 plus theatres. But we have an Allu Arjun fan association in Kerala that is releasing the movie simultaneously in 83 places in Kerala. And we have them here for you, the three of them who are representing the Kerala Fans Association. And this is a great privilege for them. And thank you so much for allowing this, really.
Thank you. I always say that, you know, everybody has fans, but I have an army. Thank you, my army. 15 years of Fans Association, AFWA. Thank you so much. Thank you.
And now I'd like to invite Syed sir to please come on stage. Asiyat Cocker sir, whose voice I have been mesmerized. I know we've never talked about his voice, but ever since I was a young girl and I'd go anywhere and he would be announcing the awards or saying something, I used to say, oh my God, this voice is just one of the most amazing voices. And I never had the privilege of being on the same stage as him. We'd always be in the sound bin looking up at who was talking. Sir, thank you so much for being here. And
thank
he will
you.
Now
and also I would like to thank all the Malayali. Sir, you're right here. Thank you for writing wonderful lyrics and all the Malayali technicians who have been dubbing this film with utmost quality, and my dubbing artist and all of them, each and every technician who worked for the Malayali copy, and of course and the person who's releasing it, E4 Entertainment, Mehdoi Garu, thank you so much. Thank you so much for all the love that you've shown. Thank you. I hope we win your hearts very soon on December 17th.